43 years ago today, University of Evansville basketball team members, coaches, administrators, and fans died in a tragic plane crash. 29 lives were lost. The Purple Aces were beginning their first full season as a Division I basketball program. There was a memorial on UE's campus to remember the victims.